What's up, guys? Welcome back into a video. Today I want to show you guys what happens when you, so if you guys feel under like the lollipop area, you can kind of feel like there's layers, and you will be seeing why in today's video. Just gonna have to put that there. The hot water's gonna have to wait. And we're gonna have to grab this, put it in. This is the wrong one, so it's probably not even gonna fit. Where's the right one? Does it work like this? Yes, it's working. Okay. Now, sorry guys, my boots came in. Just gonna leave that there for now. Just throwing around now, and we're just gonna wait. And then soon enough, it should be able to peel. So just gonna leave this. Lights. Whatever. I'm just gonna hold it. Gonna sit on the toilet, just waiting for it. Okay, well, there's a problem which I forgot about. Okay, so now cold water. You okay? Now we just gotta wait. Gonna put it a bit higher, so then I can grab the thing down there. It's still a bit smoking, but my hand is ready to get dipped in. Just like that. Actually, I don't think I even needed to do that. Yeah, I didn't even need to do that. It's ending just like running out by itself. Okay, well, now I think it's ready. Can I peel it? Oh, just a tiny. I think this is the wrong type of lollipop. I do not know if this is the wrong one. I think it's the right one, right? I think I've done it with this one before. And I don't think any other YouTuber has done this. Okay, well, I'm gonna cut it right here. I have been waiting for so long now and still, and the water's a lot lower because I was waiting for it to like run out to see if that would work. And it's still spinning around and stuff like that, so I'm gonna see you guys later soon enough. And yeah, I'm just cutting it. I'm not like saying that I'm ending the video. So yeah, see you in the next clip, I guess. Okay, so I think it's ready to peel, and that's actually how I look like right there. Right now I'm wearing my pajamas because it's morning, we kind of woke up a bit earlier, whatever. And look at how stupid my sister is for doing this to my... Wait, no, that's just... No, no, I want you guys to see how does my eyebrow look. Now, if I zoom it in, oh my god. Can you guys see that? No, why not just like this? Do you see it? Wait, oh, wait. See right here? It's flipping cut because my sister did it. That's what happening to that. I look in the flipping thing in the mirror, and then I just think of myself as the most ugliest person on earth. Yep, I am. Now just gonna wait for this to go away again. This is actually so dry. Bruh. I think this was the wrong lollipop this whole entire time. Hold up, guys. Gonna try fixing this problem here. You know what? I'm just gonna leave it sit like this. I'm gonna end this video, I'm gonna make a part 2.